It took all of 34 seconds for Bethe Correia to be KO'd by Ronda Rousey in UFC 190. And now, just 2 weeks later, Correia already wants a rematch and revenge. Correia took to Instagram with some critical words about Rousey. She said, "I was extremely criticized and judged by lack of respect due to a bad interpretation of the current champ. At that time, I saw the real face of the current champ trying to pose as a saint, while she always said publicly that she wanted to make me, quote, have a meeting with Jesus, which was her true intention. I never would fight anyone with the intention to kill, break their neck, which is something there's no return from. I wouldn't joke about it. So I tell Ronda Rousey, I'm here, I'll fight for a rematch in 2016, stronger, more mature, we'll see each other again." Correia's comments are pretty hypocritical considering leading up to the fight, it was Correia who made remarks referencing suicide and taunted Rousey about how she'd want to kill herself after the fight. Regardless, Correia's trash talk doesn't carry much weight. The results of UFC 190 speak for themselves.